In the previous lesson, we've studied the overclocking process and increased the frequency of the video card. If you perform these actions, you probably noticed that the system started to make more noise. It is simple. The harder it works, the more heat it generates. Since we are speaking about video cards, keep in mind that hot air is driven out by fans. Thus, as the video card frequencies are rising, the number of fan revolutions increases. Fans have their own algorithm, and so they may be a bit noisy. And often this isn't very pleasant for users. Actually, FPS isn't the main cause, and for the reasons of comfort, Afterburner is provided with the fine tuning of the cooling system. If you click on the button, User Define, this will allow you to turn on the auto mode of the cooling system. Default settings aren't that bad, but they're too general and don't consider all factors. That's why they can be easily changed by constructing a graph of temperature coordinates and revolutions. It's not too complicated, is it? Now, there will be some noise depending on the active use of the video card. If you prefer silence, you can lower the noise, but keep the temperature at 60 degrees Celsius, having medium load on your video card, and this will still be safe for your hardware. That's all about fans. Good overclocking to you. Keep looking for our next lessons. We've got more.